Welcome back to a brand new dance video to Selfish Love by Selena Gomez and DJ Snake. Now, the last time these two released a song together was like Tacky Tacky, I believe, and that song was literally so good. I did a dance for that if you guys do want to go back and watch that. Quite a long time ago now, but I was in a tutorial, so if you are looking for some of Selena's like older songs to learn a dance to, then you can definitely go back over to that tutorial and learn that routine. So we'll leave those links down below. I heard the song today and I just got going. I choreographed to it. I hope you liked it. This routine is so fun because the song is just such a fun song to dance to. It's not too fast. It's just really like chilled and just kind of just gives me like really good energy. So I had so much fun dancing to the song and filming it for you guys. So yeah, if you did like it, please don't forget to hit that thumbs up button, and please do subscribe if you are new here. I post dance videos and dance tutorials every single week, so if you like dance, you definitely come to the right channel. I am about to film a tutorial for this routine, so I'm going to be breaking down all of the steps for you guys. So turn on the post notification bell, that way you won't miss when that goes up. It should be up very, very soon. And before I go, I just wanted to mention this tracksuit I am wearing right now is from Shein. If you guys have been watching my videos for a while, you guys will know that I love Shein. I work with them a lot and I'm obsessed with this tracksuit. I think it's so cool. It almost looks like crushed velvet, but it isn't. So yeah, I really love it. I will leave this link down below. I also filmed a haul for you guys of a few of the new bits that I got from their spring collection. Now, looking at this weather, it feels like it's not going to be spring for a while, but I am prepared. My spring wardrobe is getting ready. So yeah, I'm going to play that clip right now.
Okay, first up, I picked out two pairs of jeans. So first up, we have this pair, which are color blocked. So I really love that we have like the two-tone denim and it changes on the opposite side. And I love like the frayed detailing as well. I just think they're really, really cool. And we also have this pair, which have like a cross-stitch detailing. And I've seen this pattern on so many sites, and yeah, I just really wanted to try them out and see what they look like on me. So I really, really like these. I feel like going into spring, having different pairs of jeans to pair with like cute spring tops are just like essential. So yeah, I'm really happy to have two new pairs.
Please excuse the sounds that are coming from outside my window. My neighbor is doing like building work and it has been going on all day. I've been waiting for it to stop and it just hasn't, and the sun has also gone down. It is a really gloomy day today, so the lighting is also awful, but I really wanted to show you guys the pieces I picked out and also ignore my slippers and sock situation. I'm just keeping it real with you guys on this channel. But the next thing that I picked out is probably my favorite thing that I'm going to show you guys. It is this t-shirt. Now, it's got three like domestic cats on the top, and then there's like a reflection, and it's like basically big cat, so it's kind of just the cutest thing you will ever see. If you guys didn't know, I have a cat. I'm obsessed with her. She is like my pride and joy, so anything with cats on, I am absolutely here for it. I love cats so much, and I also love big cats. I'm obsessed with tigers and lions, and yeah, I just, yeah, this t-shirt is just me in a t-shirt, so I will be wearing this a lot. This is how I would style it as well, probably with like jeans or even like denim shorts in the summer. I love like big oversized t-shirts. For size reference, this is a medium, so it does come up super oversized. So if you didn't want it this oversized, then I would recommend to size down, but for me, I love it, and yeah, you're gonna see me in this a lot. Next up, I have this absolutely stunning top. Now, it has got puff sleeves, which is my absolute favorite ever. It is slightly cropped, and you can actually control like how cropped you want it by basically tying the drawstring, which I absolutely love. And yeah, it's got a zip up the back, it does up on the back of the neck, and I just think the color is so beautiful. I've seen like the green and the sage green is definitely going to be in this spring. So this is perfect for spring. And yeah, Shein just have a ton of like really, really beautiful sage green items in at the minute. And I just couldn't resist. I couldn't help myself. I feel like we are going to be let out of the house soon. So yeah, this is going to be really, really cute to wear. Next up, I picked out this blouse top. Now, I love this so much. It is really cropped. That is the first thing I will say. So I would definitely like either wear this on holiday or pair it with trousers that are a little bit more high-waisted. But it basically like ties around the back. You can tie it however you would like prefer. You could even do like a bow at the front if you preferred to. Has a zip on the back as well. But yeah, I really love it. The sleeves are really, really nice. It's actually not rigid material. It's quite stretchy. So it is really comfortable. I feel like this is just really cute. It's quite formal, but because it's so cropped, it just kind of takes away from like being formal. So yeah, I really like this. I think this is going to be a fun top to style and can't wait to find somewhere to wear it. You guys, I definitely think this is going to be one of my new favorite tops for spring and summer. I've seen this like pattern going around everywhere and they're mostly in like dress form. So when I saw that there were tops with this kind of pattern, I was like, I really want to get one. So I picked this one out. It ties on the sides, as you can see, and you can kind of adjust them. I've done it really, really loosely, but you can adjust them to look however you want them to look. And I just think it's such a cool top. It's actually like the weirdest material. It's like swimming costume material. That's the best way that I can describe it. But I think it's gonna picture really nicely. So for like a photo shoot, I think this would look really nice. And just pairing it with like jeans or even white trousers, I feel like would look really good. So yeah, I can't wait to style this. Follow me over on my Instagram if you guys do want to see how I style it. Next up, this was definitely me thinking more about summer because I actually picked out this corset top. Now, this is obviously not weather appropriate anytime soon because it's still really, really cold here, but I was just thinking even with like a blazer or a cute jacket, this is just a really, really nice top. It actually laces up on the back, which is going to be hard for me to show you guys. So I will like insert a video overlay of what it looks like on the back, but it's got ribbon and it's just so, so beautiful. But yeah, I just think this top is really nice. I don't actually have any tops like this, and I've seen so many people on Instagram wearing them, and I kind of wanted to jump on that bandwagon. So yeah, I will find somewhere appropriate to wear this top when lockdown ends, I'm sure, but I really like it. It's really nice. Next up, again with summer in mind, I picked up another black corset like top. This one is satiny. You can't really see on camera, but it is more of like a satin material. These like spiky bits are a little bit out there. So yeah, I don't know how I'm feeling about this top. It is really nice. I picked it out in a size medium for size reference, and it does feel like really secure. So if you are after a top like this, I would recommend this one because it does feel really good quality and it has like the boning detailing here. So yeah, I do really like it. I just don't know like where I would wear this, but again, I would probably pair it with a jacket or something to kind of like cover up a little bit more because it does feel a bit out there. Next up, because this is a spring haul, I thought I would pick out a dress. Now, I am obsessed with this dress. It is so flattering. It is ruched all the way down, which is super, super flattering. Ignore the fact that I have socks on. This would look so beautiful with heels. Yeah, it's just such a beautiful dress. It's got like a almost like tie-dye print, but in a pastel color, which is so lovely. The straps are also adjustable, so I would actually adjust them a bit more, but because I'm just trying it on for you guys, I haven't done that. Can't wait to wear it. This could definitely be like a birthday dress, so I'm thinking about saving it for my birthday, which is at the end of May. Yeah, let me know what you guys think, and definitely check out Shein for dresses because with spring and summer coming up, they have such a lovely selection of dresses that just get me so excited for the warmer weather. I also picked out this pair of sunglasses. Now, I am obsessed with these. They are completely rimless. I've seen so many people wear these types of sunglasses and I really liked them, but I wasn't sure if they were going to suit my face. I think they do. I think you're definitely going to see me wearing these. So yeah, I just wanted to test it out with a pair from Shein. But I would really recommend if you're on the hunt for some new sunglasses to check out Shein's selection because they come in the most amazing packaging. Like, this is so, so nice quality.
quality, and the sunglasses themselves are amazing quality and really inexpensive, so highly recommend.
Obviously, I could not have gone through a whole haul without picking out a tracksuit, so yeah, as you guys will have seen, this is the tracksuit that I was wearing, and it is just the most comfortable tracksuit ever. My tracksuit obsession is getting a little bit out of hand though, because I do have way too many now, but I'm gonna stop, I promise. But yeah, I just couldn't go a haul without showing you guys one of Shein's tracksuits, because they are my absolute favorite. They do such nice tracksuits always, and yeah, I'm just obsessed with them. Everything will be linked down below for you guys, along with a special discount code for this March spring special promotion, so check that out. And yeah, I can't wait to see what you guys are gonna get from Shein. Let me know what your favorite piece was down in the description, I would love to know.
Like I mentioned, if you liked any of the pieces, they will all be linked down below. I also have a discount code for you guys. It is a special discount code. I believe it only lasts until the end of March, so if you do want anything, make sure that you go over to their site and use that discount code before the end of March is up. Yeah, I hope you guys are doing well, and most importantly, staying safe, and I will see you guys in my next video, which will be the tutorial, which will be up very, very soon. Bye.